feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in a mental asylum?
I did not, Mr. Bullard.
Okay, we're getting a little high now. See that building up ahead on the island? That's the infamous Sisica Penitentiary. We shouldn't fly too near to it, though, sir.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean? Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
Look, this isn't funny now. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God. The wind. Well, this is most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control. Oh. I can't believe we're doing this.
Nope, not there.
This was not the tour I had in mind.
That ain't John. Looks like him. It's hard to tell, though. Yep, that's him.
Ah! My God!
What are you doing?
They're shooting at us!
I can see that.
Ascend! Ascend! Oh, my Lord. Didn't I tell you this would happen? The wind speed is picking up. We should stay at this altitude. It's heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land. Dear God, I'm shaking like a leaf.
We're in the clear now, Mr. Bullard. Get up.
Good Lord! My heart is pounding! I must say, the specifics of this job were not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
Annisburg.
Sure.
Good Lord. Is that Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased.
Yes. Try and get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
I'm starting to rather enjoy this.
Thank you.
adjust my feet.
Just ride, I'll deal with him.
Decidedly scrambled.
Us. Get behind something. This ain't over yet. These goddamn old crystals!
You can't lay in it for one day!
Just kill these sons of bitches!
This is your last fight, mister!
You can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kind of like him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint-Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation is really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston!
You saw him?
Yes, in the fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
I guess.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a boat, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.